we're at this crucial moment where Gen Z has been showing up. We've absolutely been on the front lines. We've been pulling up to vote. But now I'm looking to older generations to say, how are you going to keep us engaged? What are you going to do when the issues that you've created, that you've then put us at the front of and said, we're so inspired by you, we're so grateful the future's in your hands, how are you going to give us the power to really make change on them then?